Good morning, dear students. Welcome to today's class. I am Jaya Shankar, Assistant Professor, SNIT. Today we are going to learn Gauss elimination method. So for that, let's go for an example. Solve three equations we are having. X plus y plus z is equal to 4. X minus y plus z is equal to 0. 2x plus y plus z is equal to 5. So these are the three equations. Now let's come for the solution. So just make matrix format from this. That is, take the coefficient 1, 1, 2, right? X coefficient 1, 1, 2, 1, minus 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. So 1, 1, 1. Okay. Then go for x, y, z. X, y and z. And that is equal to, now go for the constant, 405. So 405. Okay, so this is how we got the matrix from these three equations. This portion is A and this is B. Okay, now for solution using Gauss elimination, first you have to generate the augmented matrix. Augmented matrix is C is equal to A is to B. So this is the augmented matrix format. Now this is our augmented matrix for our question, that is A is to B. I wrote them together. Now what you have to do is, this is the diagonal element. This is the diagonal, right? This one. So below that diagonal, the value should become 0. That is, 1 should be 0, 2 should be 0 and 1 should be 0. So for that, we know how in a matrix that can be made as 0. Because we know this is row 1, this is row 2 and this is row 3. Right? You can multiply, add them, subtract them, multiply with any particular number. And like that, we have to make these three numbers 0. So for that, first I am taking R2 is equal to tends to R2 minus R1. That is the first thing I am taking. R2 tends to R2 minus R1. And R3 tends to R3 minus 2R1. So using these two, I am trying to make them 0. So for that, C approximately equal to 1, 1, 1 is to 4. And now, so R2 tends to R2 minus R1, right? So with that, I'm making the 0 minus 2, 0 is to minus 4. And then next is R3 tends to R3 minus 2, R1. So for that, we'll get 0 minus 1, minus 1 is equal to minus 3. Now you got this matrix. 1, 1, 1 is to 4, 0, minus 2, 0 is to minus 4, 0, minus 1 is to minus 3. This is to minus 3. Now we got this much. Now again, see, this is now minus 1. That also should be changed, right? So for that, again the next calculation, R3 tends to 2R3 minus R2. R3 tends to 2R3 minus R2. So doing this, we get 1, 1, 1 is to 4, 0, minus 2, 0 is to minus 4. These two row, no change. Now for the third row, we are going for the calculation 2R3 minus R2. So we'll get 0, 0, minus 2 is to minus 2. Now this much we got. See, now this is the diagonal and below the diagonal, all the three elements became 0. Now you have to convert it into equation. So for equation, just I am splitting it again. 1, 1, 1, 0, minus 2, 0, 0, 0, minus 2. This is one matrix and another matrix is x, y, z. Same way. And then 4, minus 4, minus 2. So this is the matrix, the separated matrix, right? Now from this matrix, we are going to find the values for x, y and z. Now from the equations, we are going to find the values for x, y and z. For that, this is our matrix. From that, we are going to write x plus y plus z is equal to 4. Minus 2y is equal to minus 4. Minus 2z is equal to minus 2. So I am going to write the equations. X plus y plus z is equal to 4. Minus 2y is equal to minus 4. Minus 2z is equal to minus 2. Okay. Now from this, we have to do the calculations and we have to find the values for x, y and z. Now after calculation, we'll get x is equal to 1, y is equal to 2 and z is equal to 1. These values you get. Now you can write x, y, z. Values of x, y, z is equal to 1, 2, 1. So this is our answer. Okay, that is just first you will get the equation from the question. Make the augmented matrix from that. Below the values, that is, take the diagonal elements and below the diagonal, the value should become 0. For that, go for the multiplications and then make it as 0. And then from that, separate it and make again the matrix, 3 matrix. And from that, generate the equation. And after that, calculate the values for the variables x, y and z. Now here we got 1, 2 and 1. So this is all about Gauss elimination method. Hope the topic is clear. Thank you.